Hello viewers, welcome to Long Hack YouTube channel, and in this video we are going to show you how to create the Flutter project. So we will create the Flutter project using the two ways. So first we will create the Flutter project using the Android Studio, and second we will create this project using the command prompt and the VS Code. So most of you are using the VS Code instead of the Android Studio, so we will also try to create the Flutter project using this way also. So before starting the video, let me tell you that you can also hire us on the Fiverr. So if you are coming from the YouTube channel, just let us know that you are coming from our YouTube channel and we will give you discount on these price also. So let's start the video. So first we will create the Flutter project using the Android Studio. Just you have to open the Android Studio and you have to click on the start a new Flutter project. So maybe you have not seen this line or text, start a new Flutter project. You have to add a Flutter plugin. So you have to click on the configure and then you have to click on the plugins. So here you can see I have installed the Dart and Flutter. Dart is the language that we will use in the Flutter project. So we have to install and download and install these two plugins, Flutter and Dart. So you have to click on the marketplace, just write the name of your plugin. Like I will write the Flutter and press enter. So here you can see the Flutter plugin. You have to click on the install button. I already installed these two plugins, Flutter snippets. So the install button will look like this install button. You have to click on the install button, it will automatically download and reboot this Android Studio also. So once you have downloaded and installed these two plugins, Dart and Flutter, you have to click on the start a new Flutter project. So once we click on this, and then you have to click on the next button and type the name of the project, that is project, and type the location where you want to create this project, and then you have to click on the next project location already exists. We have to change the project name, like we will type the project 2. And then we will click on the next button, and this is the name of the package name, just leave it default, and then click on the finish button. So it will take some time, depend on the internet connection. Normally it takes few seconds or a minute to download this project. So I have cut the video from the middle to make this video short. So here you can see we have created the Flutter project successfully. So here you can see the main.dart file in the lib folder. This is the main.dart file where you have to write the code. So we have successfully created the Flutter project using the Android Studio, and now we will create the Flutter project using the VS Code and the command prompt. Just you have to open the location where you want to create the Flutter project and type the cmd here to open the command prompt, and write the command flutter create and project name. Project name is project 1. So it will also take some time, depend on the internet connection. So we successfully create the Flutter project, and now we will open this project. So just you have to click on the Visual Studio Code. You have to download this software also. And now you have to click on the file and then open folder. So here is our project, that is the project 1, and select folder. So here you can also see the main.dart file where we will write the code for the project in the later sections. So like this video and subscribe this channel, and if you have any question, write the question in the comment box. We will definitely answer your question immediately.